Tushari, and here is today's news.
A 3-year-old woman infected with the Delta Plus variant of COVID-19 died. This is the first such death in Mumbai. Officials said that the woman was fully vaccinated against the virus. However, she was suffering with some other ailments too. The state reported 6,388 new coronavirus cases and 208 fresh fatalities on Thursday, taking the infection tally to 63,75,390 and the death toll to 1,34,572. Notably, the daily coronavirus infection in the state have gone over 6,000 after a gap of 4 days, while for the first time since July 31st, the fatality have crossed the 200 mark. As per the data, there were 65 patients infected with Delta Plus variants in the entire state. 7 of them were found from Mumbai. Out of the 65 such patients found in the state so far, the highest cases were 33 were in the age group of 19 to 45 and 17 in the age group of 46 to 60 age bracket.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.